No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit! You hear that?
I wish I didn't.
What the hell's that? There! Watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to...
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Wreckage ahead.
Other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit!
Movement on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Ah, hell! They got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Ask for them! They enforce this!
Run! trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8. Now who's dead, asshole?
Right,
I fought off a Batarian pirate or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here. Explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
Maybe a lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though. Look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on. Can't be good. Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
As those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? that's poison, I know who to blame. That door opened.
Some kind of... a research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Exactly poetry, is it?
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well. Watch it!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old, centuries old. Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door? His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. I'd have tangled with our robot friend there. Energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy. Like to defend against lightning.
path down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.